The car bomb blast happened when I was buying some tablets. The car's number plate was 7765. There were four dead people at the scene. I also saw a person on fire with some more wounds, who later died after people failed to save him.
I can estimate that the dead were 15 people. I know six of them. Some of them were selling cold drinks or water here. Two of them were beggars, and a woman traveling along the street.